There's always the business of it crashing into something on the way there. Now, if my calculations are correct, I can get it to avoid the planets. But after that, it's just luck. It could hit a rogue planet or a meteor. We can't plan for these things. As for which planet, the Alpha Centauri system seems the obvious choice, as it's the closest, but the planets there are so hot. I can't believe there would be much life in those searing temperatures. No, the Kepler-22 system is the safer bet.